I'm Dr. Sarah Winslow, Director of the National Scholars Program and Professor in the Department of Sociology, Anthropology, and Criminal Justice.
Hello, my name is Danielle McParkwar, and I'm the Assistant Director of the National Scholars Program. Welcome.
We're so excited to have you meet our students and our alumni, some of our parents, and to learn about all the resources that Clemson University, the Honors College, and the National Scholars Program can offer you.
Welcome to NSP Weekend!
I think some of my most memorable moments stem from the trip after our freshman year when we went to South Africa, and I went with all the members of my cohort. And it was really the first time that I'd had so much time together with all of these people. I'd kind of gotten to know them, but this really solidified a lot of our relationships. And one of my favorite moments was just when we were about to go bungee jumping, and it was sort of towards the end of our trip, so we'd had a lot of time together and everyone was terrified and in different stages of being terrified. So some people were sort of elated with the thrill of it. I thought I was ready, and then we had to start walking across this really narrow little bridge, and I'm not afraid of heights or didn't think I was, so I looked down and there was just like a grate between me and like this huge drop. But all in all, it was just wonderful to be together and experience that moment. Everyone took it a little bit differently. Some people screamed all the way down, got up and said they were never doing that again. Other people got back to the top and were like ready to go instantly one more time. So that's something that I like always look back and really, really appreciate, and it makes me laugh every time I think about it.
My most memorable NSP moment probably came right after our freshman retreat when we went to the Low Country Boil. And the reason that's so memorable to me is it's where all the scholars sort of reunited after being apart for summer vacation, and just kind of seeing all them connect and connect with Dr. Winslow and Danielle, I really got that sense that I was in like the right place, and it really made me feel at home.
My favorite part about the NSP program is that you are constantly surrounded by people who only want to see you succeed, whether that's the other students in the program, whether that's faculty, support staff. They're constantly encouraging you to work hard, achieve your goals, follow your dreams, and giving you kind of the access to resources that'll help you do that.
The first thing with NSP is it has helped me find some of my closest friends at Clemson. I think Clemson as a university is all about the people that you find here, and NSP is a great community to be led into. Also the mentors, with starting out with Jamie and Katie and Megan and moving on to Dr. Winslow. And Danielle and Megan, they really provide a good source of wisdom, whether it's for academics or just hard things in life that happen. I think that part of NSP really makes it, helps make my Clemson experience one that makes me proud of this university.
We have a friend who is a vegetarian, and he won't shut up about it. And he's in NSP, and he he won't stop lecturing us about it either. Yet when we went to South Africa, he started eating meat, and we were like, "What are you doing?" And he's like, "Well, I can't miss out on anything while I'm here." And so we're like, "But you're vegetarian." And he's like, "Well, I'm 95% vegetarian." And so now, anything he does, we tease him like he's 95% this, or like, oh, he's only 95% going to this, or I don't know. It's an inside joke, but it's funny.
My funniest NSP moment is when we were rafting through the Grand Canyon and they let us go in these little inflatable kayaks called duckies. And I made it through a lot of rapids, and I was so proud of myself because I'm not generally a coordinated human. But then on mile 217 out of 230, I got stuck against the side of the raft and just totally flipped and spilled out into the water. And it was so embarrassing because I made it the entire way, but it was hilarious.
Same 95% friend of mine.
He's 95% of a friend of mine.
He was in here microwaving a breadstick, and he put the breadstick in the microwave for a whole 3 minutes. And one of us noticed that the microwave was smoking at like 2 minutes in. And then he ran over to him and be like, no, don't open it, let the smoke out. And he opens it, and the whole room is just enveloped in a smoke cloud, and the visibility is just gone. And there's a smoke detector right there, and so we're all like picking up folders and like fanning the smoke away from the smoke detector. And it was chaos. And then the room smelled like smoke for a week.
I really believe that the National Scholars Program is what brought me to Clemson in the first place. I wasn't looking to come to Clemson. In fact, Clemson was the place that my parents made me apply as my safety school. And when I came to interview for the National Scholars Weekend, I just could really see that the Clemson family was very real, something that I always thought everyone just exaggerates a little bit about and is somewhat nostalgic about. But it's very real, and the National Scholars Program in and of itself is just a wonderful family full of mentors and leaders and some of my best friends. The National Scholars Program has given me roommates through all of my 4 years of college. I've traveled with all of these people, taking classes with them. I think just being in a program where you're constantly challenged and pushed to grow and think through other perspectives has really helped me to become the person I am today. And I'm like so very, very thankful for the past 4 years with the program.
I chose NSP and by extension Clemson because I wanted to come to a place where I felt like there was community, but within that, like multiple communities within the group. So it's great to be able to come to Clemson and have football and the larger audience, but then within the Honors College and within that NSP, there are all these different circles that you can put yourself into, and that it makes for a really fluid, fun experience.
I chose NSP because of the people I met here at NSP Weekend. The other scholars really inspired me, as well as the mentors made me believe that I could come to Clemson and make an impact on the others around me and lead on to making an impact in this world. Every day at Clemson reaffirms my decision. It has become a school that I am intensely proud of, both for NSP and for the people at large at the university. From our professors and classroom to our athletics to the people in the community around Clemson. People at Clemson really love this university in a way that I think is truly special.
On three or after three?
after three.
Yeah, okay. I'll just go 3, 2, 1, and then you guys do whatever, whenever. He's just mowing the sidewalk.
Yep, he's just mowing the sidewalk.
If you roll that, I have to do this stuff.
Whenever you're ready.
That was a good position for an interview.
You're gonna cut out parts of this, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Give me a second just to think on it.